silent night.
You're gonna spend the holidays with your grandparents.
Holy night.
We don't even know them.
I'm just thinking about what's best for you.
I'll see you in church.
Tonight? You're tripping.
As for me and my house, we are going to church.
You need something?
Mom, when are you coming? We're in this together.
The Reverend's putting on his Christmas show.
It would mean a lot to him for you to be there.
Today, we are mindful of the needs of this youth, be he in need of guidance or simply a belt to hold his loose-fitting pants up. Amen.
Amen. Until the rainbow burns the stars out in the sky.
What went down with you guys and my mom? Why don't you talk?
The Reverend and I would do anything for you and your mother.
But you can bet your life times that and twice is double. That God knew exactly where he wanted you to be placed. Always.
It's time to forgive and it's time to come home.
Always.